Is this relationship toxic, or are we just awful people? Is your friendship poison in me, or are we both fucking evil? Maybe I'm pretentious. Maybe you're a cunt. Maybe we'll be better humans if we turn and run. Fuck it. This is probably unhealthy, but I like your sense of humor. You manipulate me daily. It's not like I don't do it either. I guess that the main goal is that we don't end up deceased. I'd say I see you in hell, but frankly, I don't wanna see. So let's just keep on being friends. I find it rather nice. I know that you are horrible, but guess what? So am I. P.S. You're short.